good people in New Brunswick. Just want to say thank you for coming out for the Hub City Music Festival. Thank you for Bob Macon for making it happen. You know how that is, Bob. Bob, come on up here. You got to get up here at least once. And real quick, just want to say thank you to, you probably never heard of New Brunswick Cultural Center, but they are out there. It's a nonprofit. They're funding us. They're making this happen in a lot of different places. So it's about keeping live music alive. It's about keeping people fed. So thank you for Elijah's Promise. Thank you, New Brunswick Cultural Center. Thank you for New Brunswick City Center, formerly New Brunswick City Market, who is a cash sponsor for us. Bob's been working his tail off. And thank you, DJ Don Dazzo upstairs, spinning all night, right? The Wooden Soldiers. From the Whirling Dervishes and the Wooden Soldiers. And we have Jigs and Picks coming up. You want to say a quick hey?
Yeah, I just want to say it's been just such a pleasure seeing everybody tonight, bringing back all these memories. These are Wooden Soldiers and Spy Gods and Jigs and the Pigs and Chris Harford. And they were all such great bands here in the late 80s and early 90s. So it's just been really great to see everybody. Thank you.
Right on. So go to HubCityMusicFestival.com. Get connected for next year. And Spy Gods.
Oh. Cowboys.